Hey guys, as you can see, I'm out here on Woodward Avenue. This is where all the hot rods come. They go up and down this street. So every time after RoadKill, it's a good idea to come out here on Woodward. Everything and anything you'll see out here, nothing but hot rods. You can probably hear them now. Guys, as you can see, you can almost pick out the cars as they come and go. You're gonna get some high rides in every group of cars. I can only imagine how Dream Cruise is when you come out here. I'm gonna come back for Dream Cruise this year. Long as they don't shut it down, I'll be here for Dream Cruise. As you can hear, more hot rides coming and going. Woodward is the place to be. You got a really nice car here.
It took me a long time to get it. I had to raise my kids until you build that kid.
Yeah, I hear you. This is a nice car, man.
I hate to get rid of it, but I want to build that 53 wagon for my wife. She picked it out.
Both sides are
of the street, hard to cover both sides, with plenty of high points. No classic cars. Newer cars.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, that's a nice one too.
Thank you. Hey guys, as I was saying, being up here on Woodward, you're gonna see some of anything. Hot rods, classic cars, custom cars, I mean anything and everything. Trucks, motorcycles. This is the place right here, Woodward Avenue in Michigan, between Detroit and Pontiac. You're gonna see a lot of cars. A lot of cars, from the big three and foreign cars. You saw some McLarens running up down the street. Ferrari, you know, so Porsches. Yeah, you're gonna see some anything. But next week is Dream Cruise. So what you see on this video, they're gonna be bumper to bumper next week. And I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna make sure I make this year's Dream Cruise for sure. So we're gonna get some more videos on some more beautiful cars. See you guys next time.